To learn how to be a boss, students participate in a wide range of innovative activities that foster the 12 important skills of entrepreneurs. The Panther Pitch, like ABC's Shark Tank reality show, required participants to develop a mock business concept which they pitched to community business partners in an effort to get funding.
The purpose of the Panther Pitch competition was to create this experience for our students where they were on stage, they were under pressure, they were highlighting their marketing skills, and to bring the community in to see what our students could do.
The same rigorous mindset applied to student-driven SWOT business surveys.
All our students are currently creating a website and creating a video, analyzing an aspect of the Inland Empire. And at the end of the year, those videos and those websites will be highlighted at a film festival that we invite the community to.
Students wrote and anchored a weekly news program covering events around campus. The professional quality production aired in every classroom and in the grand atrium. Other activities, such as field trips to March Air Base for a drone demonstration, or guest speakers in the campus's Black Box Theater, expose students to opportunities outside the classroom. With so much going for them, they'll have what it takes to be a boss.